Time Clinic. Oh, I'm so glad you're here. Doc and her family are spending the day in the park, and Doc brought her mobile clinic. But there are a lot of toys here, so we'll need your help if we're gonna get them all fixed up. Doc's gonna give each toy a checkup and make a list of all the helpful things needed to fix their problem. Then I'll dragon dash to the mobile clinic to get the stuff, and you can give them to the toys. Ooh, it sure is hot out here. Guess we better move fast so the toys don't stay out in the sun too long. Well, we got lots of toys to help, so let's get started. Doc's gonna tell us just what to do.
Thanks for being our helper today. Like Stuffy said, we have lots of toys who need checkups. After I give a toy a checkup, Hallie or Mammy will bring them here, and you can give them the helpful stuff they'll need to feel better. You can see what to give them by looking at this list. Then, look at the table to find the same items and put them in the toy's wagon. If you accidentally picked a wrong item, just put it back on the table. When you've put all the items from the list in the wagon, that toy will have everything it needs to feel better. After that, Hallie or Lammy will bring you another toy to help. Let's see how many toys we can help before it's time to go home.
Hi, Big Jack. It's Aurora. Oh, salutations, Southwest Sal. Look, it's Rhonda.
It's nice that we get to help so many toys today.
Pleasure to see you, Princess Stephanie. Woo-hoo! It's Professor Hoochbird. Hi, Teddy. Hiya,
you're making the toys so happy. Don't slow down. There are more toys waiting.
Coming right up.
Wow, that was amazing. Thanks.
That was dragon-tastic. All the toys are healthy again. Wow, we used up a lot of stuff. I better get some more from Doc. Yikes! I'm gonna need some serious dragon concentration so I don't drop anything. Think you can guide me? Just help me jump over or duck under all these playthings. Are you ready? And let's go help some toys!
It would be great if you could help Stuffy go over and under the equipment on the playground. Just show him which direction to walk. If he needs to go over something, help him jump. And if he needs to go under something, help him crouch down. Stuffy.
Ouch! Oh, I meant to do that. Ouch! Oh, I meant to do that. Ouch! Oh, I meant to do that.
That's the way. That's it! That's it!
We did it! Thanks for the help!
Great job!